So it's your baby, Brian.
He says hi.
So now it's a guy. What is it, a trans?
We don't know yet, so we keep fluctuating.
Is it a monkey?
Maybe.
No.
Okay, that's not flattering at all. I don't look pregnant, I look fat.
Facebook.
I found the source of the ticking.
That's
a banshee. Squish him in the ground. And your mother is a
baby. Hi, Amanda.
Why were you on the table? More about queens. What about the shoes?
What about?
Tricky smile.
What about? Where did you find the water bottle?
Smile, Ryan.
Big Boucher, why are you tying Ryan in a pusher?
Nick.
Seen your prank.
Seen your trick.
You can't slide under it.
You can't slide
under it. Break free.
I was gonna put your armpits under it. Put your arms under it. Hold on.
Ah! You have Patrick Harris break free. Hulk angry.
When do I start?
When they start talking.
It's Leviosa.
Leviosa.
Oh, hello.
Hello. Good morning, Timber Creek. Today is Thursday, June 9th. We've been running a D-Day half-day schedule. My name is Lady Alison.
And I'm Lord Gregory. Welcome to the very final installment of British Day. Now, here come the announcements.
I'm going to sing a song now.
Attention all NHS members, there will be a meeting today after school in room F101
for 12 hours and
wow! That's a low price! Attention all students.
Thank you, Lord Gregory. Attention all NHS members, due to the half day schedule, the NHS meeting has been rescheduled for Wednesday, June 15th. So that cash and gown must bring in $25, that's a low price, by Friday, June 10th. All senior fines must be paid by Friday, June 10th. And now we head over to the couch for the final installment ever of Kyle on the Couch and British Day together. Over to you, Kyle.
Pretty much done with that.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Alright. Welcome to the final edition of the season finale of the final season of Kyle on the Couch. And for the last time, one thing that Kyle Duffy knows to do. Tommy Duffy is going to sway over these boy mountains for the last time. But on behalf of myself, I want to say, I want to thank you guys for watching my show.
Thank you.
Fago in my yearbook. He wrote Fago in my yearbook.
So we can see.
you.
Thank you.
Wait, I love you.
You sound like a smooth ball, right.
John McCain! No, I'm just taking... Yeah, no.
No, okay.
He's taking a lot of photos at once, so it looks like a video. Really
no. Like in the 1800s.
Yeah. 1, 2, 3. Picture. Can you wait up much more for this one? 1, 2, 3. Picture. And seniors, you gotta go sign the cap.
Going first.
I'm scared.
Let me sign after you so I can just film the rodeo.
I'm next after him.
There's a line right
here,
dude.
Here's the kid.
It's already there. Alright, here, take that. It's already there.
You need a tall person, like, very!
No, 2010's on the top. Oh, fuck.
Wow.
Hey, Joe, do you think
I love you?
Schmubble
is!
Yes, he does. It's black people hair.
My yearbook all warm
now,
Raheem. This is probably farted on it. This is my digital video class.
Oh my god!
There's nobody in here right now. Where did everybody go?
I don't know, they ran out.
They all kind of left because of the sub. Reem farted, Brandon's dying. It's Eric and the Rapist. Hello, Rapist. Okay. Hello, Eric.
Hello.
The Heat are gonna lose tonight.
No, they're not.
Dallas is winning the NBA Finals.
I doubt it.
You doubt it.
I doubt it.
Yeah, but doubt. The Hawks.
Yeah, the Hawks.
It'll steal your soul!
Steal your soul!
I have to steal his soul, dick face.
Ah! They can't see you choking me.
They can't see
you. What are you recording
for? Hi.
Hi. What are you recording for?
Why not?
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Shut up.
You're wearing red. And you're... You.
You're wearing Phillies.
Yeah,
you
the Phillies.
Now.
John Weiss.
I know it's alphabetical.
Graduating Timber Creek Regional High School. Miss Riley taught me high school is two different words. One of the few things I learned this year in any of my classes.
Look at me, I'm a businessman.
I used to do 7:30 ROTC and I didn't do it for years. I'm like, oh my god, I don't know.
What is this?
Wow. This is me in my cap and gown. I don't care if you see the camera. That tassel is very annoying. But, yeah, there I am.
He ain't even looking over here. He just passed the guy in the black suit right now. Right there. Shaking that black guy's hand right next to him. Right by that lady. Woo! See him, Jeremy? Happy tears. That's good, baby. Nobody's filming me. Hello.
Good evening. Welcome to the commencement ceremony for Timber Creek's class of 2011. Time, please rise for the flag salute. Please remain standing for the playing and singing of the national anthem and our alma mater by the Timber Creek Band, led by Mr. Daniel O'Neill, and chorale, led by Mr. John Clark. I pledge of allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to liberty and justice for all. Administrators, honored guests, family, and friends. It is with great pride that we, the class of 2011,
guys, you can't sit on the steps. We have to leave them open in case there's an emergency. You're welcome to come down and stand around here if you'd like.
Welcome you here this evening.
Ashley Fuller.
Jessica Fulton.
No. Robert Carbone.
Kevin Carter.
Still in the middle.
Mark Cephas.
Yeah, coming in the middle, I got you.
Gregory Ryan Chalika.
Hey, go, Mark!
Brandon Davis.
Way to go, Jay.
Go, Mark!
Omari Clark.
John T. Corcoran.
Tyler Jason Cox.
Graduating with honor, Sailor Patrick Davidson.
You did it, dude.
Can you come down here?
Mom!
hell. I always got that video camera.
It's big.
Isn't it? Alright, here we go. I gotta go up here.
And there's a lot of tall people.
You like being in high school?
Yeah.
I didn't.
It's pretty high.
Oh, shut up. This is Brandon Davis. Brandon Davis. Oh, shut up. The magician. Yeah. Yes. This is my brother. Oh, shut up, Elena. Snooki! Yeah. My last time on this stairwell. Must have gone under 2,000 times. I didn't trip once.